Hello, my friends. We're testing now Need for Speed Unbound on the Steam Deck OLED with SteamOS 3.6. The game is not supported and Proton, it's Proton Experimental. And yes, play. Come on, bro, come on. Sorry, my friends.
Press the A button to continue. Press the menu button to enter the set. Press push right on the left stick.
Oh, bro. So, nice. Graphic. We have blue motion on. Screen full screen, 800p with no foul sync. Upscaling FSR2 quality 100% and HDR mode automatic. Graphic, it's automatic. Okay, I don't know. Automatic.
Dispatch, we have ourselves a 2440 right here.
Okay, okay. Sure. Oh, that's better.
Okay.
Self eraser here. Street racer trying to hit us here, dispatch. This racer punk is in a Mitsubishi, dispatch. Suspect hit traffic.
Be advised, we have reports of the suspect at Douglas Park.
Oh no.
A suspect just lost us at Douglas Park.
Pursuit halted. We're not getting him.
Oh shit. Yes, my friends, it's run very great. It's playable. And yes, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for your commentary, feedback, and support. And join on my Discord. Have a nice day. Bye bye.